minutes later. So as we were saying, they still meet at the midpoint. That's a great point made by Ayush. And then now seeing this, since they go at the same speed, this the green one goes here at the same time the red one goes there. And then 20 times 2 gives you 40. Because if it takes 20 minutes for green to go here from the first one to the right one, at 60 miles per hour, 20 minutes is 20 miles. And then this is also 20 miles, so we get 40. Awesome. So, I mean, Audrey, do you have anything else to add? I think that's a really good solution by Ayush.
Yeah, it's really good. And one of the better things about that solution is that you actually don't really need to know how fast the trains are traveling. You can just use the symmetry to sort of
Solve.
So yeah.
I actually like that you point out symmetry, because symmetry is always cool to see. And I think being able to see it in problems like this makes it more fun and also like makes it more elegant, I guess. But without further ado, Professor Lo, is there another way to do this problem?
But I promised you that there would be another way to do this question as well.